the 29th of June, 2009. The biggest fraudster in financial history is sentenced to an unprecedented 150 years in prison. Inside and outside the Manhattan court, people cheered. His so-called Ponzi scheme has ruined thousands, from small-time investors to sophisticated money managers.
All these guys did was just dump money in, do no due diligence, and count their money. Amazing.
And where were the regulators?
Why didn't you find him is the question.
I blame the government. I really, truly do.
Top American journalist Martin Smith investigates the $65 billion swindle.